Check this out. These are images of the Northern Lights also captured in Mammoth Lakes. Eyewitnesses telling us that they saw the dazzling lights late last night. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration saying that last week's solar storm was intense, and that is why it's being seen further south. Experts say this is the third big geomagnetic storm since 2019.
We are now not quite at the maximum of the solar cycle. That'll happen in the next 1 or 2 years. But we are now, we're getting there. And so this is probably going to happen more and more in the next year or two.
Oh, the Northern Lights were also captured at Mount Wilson last night. Bortnick also says to expect more powerful displays of these Northern Lights in Dallas.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.